should probably tone up your call a little louder. brought him right to me, buddy. Right fucking to me. That's my first turkey. He brought him right fucking to me. Nice calling. Nice calling, buddy. Nice calling. Well, I wasn't going to let him get any closer. I didn't want him to get close to them decoys and run, you know what I mean? Body shot on him. Yeah, he's dying.
He'll croak.
I'm gonna say I'll hit him in the head with the rock. He was one lone turkey. There wasn't no other one around. Taking him, I was gonna say, it's taking him an awful long time to die. Watch it, he'll spur you.
He's got some nice spurs, Chuck.
Here, this is what's gonna happen.
Don't even crack it. Don't. He's dead, dude, trust me.
That's how you do it.
Yep.
Yeah, good idea. Next time it's my time to call. I'll bring them to you next time.
That's
thanks
how you,
you
fucking do it.
Thanks, Yupi. That's my first fucking turkey. That was good. Good calling. I knew it. I had to be. You know it had to be. That guy down there would be walking out of here. He's gonna be fucking pissed. Hell, he cost you. He cost you that day. Yeah, he's just got his last nerve.
He's done. I knew he was done when he fucking dropped when you fucking shot him. He was wild. Yeah, he's got some nice nerves. Fucking 1 inches.
Does he have inch spurs? Holy
they're about an
fuck.
Inch. 1 inch spurs.
Damn.
Nice gobbler. Nice fucking beard.
Yeah. Nice fucking bird. Let me see how heavy he is.
About 20 pounds or so, 22.
Yeah, he sure is. Better tag up. My first bird. Boy, he's heavy. You ain't kidding. Nice bird. Yuppie's calling. Got the job done, baby. That was nice calling. Every time he gobbled, I knew it was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen. Yep. That was textbook.
Yep.
Here they come. That's a nice bird.
Nice big fan. You
yep.
Make a nice mount, Chuck.
Yeah. Here we go with that shit. I heard he got fucking too much shit going on. He would make a nice mount, though.
Nice turkey. Peace, Chuck. You know what I mean?
No, I ain't got a walleye. Yeah, hopefully. I can't believe there was only one of them. I thought maybe two or three had come in.